Climate change students will have an opportunity to hitch a free ride aboard a nuclear-powered superyacht that would normally cost $3 million. Earth 300, the superyacht that its creators have described as the Olympic torch of global science, is scheduled to set sail in 2025 with a crew of 160 scientists and 40 VIP guests. The building of the yacht is still in its design stages, but its creators say their mission is simple: to expand their knowledge and understanding of the universe both above and below the ocean. The 300-meter-long, 13-story vessel is 100% emission-free, powered by a new generation of nuclear energy called the Molten Salt Reactor. The marine version of the Molten Salt Reactor, MSR, is small, with few moving parts, and provides the sustainable clean energy needed to move ocean transportation into the future. Earth 300 is the first research vessel invited to be powered by this revolutionary new technology, Earth 300's website reads. Those interested in joining the mission can either pay $3 million for a 10-day ride aboard the superyacht or apply for free in exchange for their expertise. To help the superyacht carry out its mission, its creators are inviting scientists and climate change students dedicated to solving the most pressing challenges of our time. We're bringing 160 of the brightest minds into our science affair and equipping them with a level of technology never before seen on an ocean-going research vessel, Earth 300's creator said. Earth 300 CEO Aaron Olives told Money FM he thought up the idea of the yacht and voyage after going scuba diving in the Maldives and being shocked at the sight of the dead coral due to over-acidification of the sea.